It's great to see the world around. The world is evolving. Technologies are changing. Every day there are new developments. But it is disappointing to note that the changes in these surroundings is not reflected in our courses that we are teaching. The courses that we have been teaching for last 50 years are no longer relevant. Just wonder how many organizations are preparing trial balance on a day-to-day basis. But a student of commerce has to start with trial balance and he has to do a lot of practice on trial balance. Similarly, a student of commerce has to study banking, wherein he is going to read about banking, the type of banking which used to exist some 5 years back. Now there is a need to adapt new courses, to introduce latest courses, to tell the students what is happening now and what is going to happen in the years to come. The purpose of the education is to develop the students for future, to develop their decision in making ability for the future, so that they can apply the skills, the competences that they get in education institutions in developing our future. But unfortunately, we are teaching them with something which doesn't even exist today. We are teaching them trial balance. No company is doing it. We are teaching them about banking, such things which are no longer relevant today. We are not doing justice. Most of the educational institutions are not able to change, improve, and develop latest courses. We understand that due to changes in technologies, due to changes in the environment, due to changes in surroundings, due to changes in infrastructure, we require new courses, new structures. We have to train our youth in new courses, but we are not willing to launch these new courses. Let's all of us, let's try, request the educational institutions wherever we are working, wherever we are associated, let's request them to launch the courses for the future. Let's enable our youth to prepare themselves to change the future. Let's train our youth for the future, not for the past.